I never get out of the house. I'm a loner now. And I decided to go up to the local just for an hour, just to get a bit of fresh air. And I walks in, and these two guys.
What do you mean fresh air?
In the pub? No, between my house. Between my house.
Has it got a sunroof?
I was in the beer garden at 9 o'clock at night. And I'm sitting there, and I had to stand right at this one bit. I thought, and quick hour back out down the road, happy days. And the guy started talking to me. And I realised, and he says, "You don't know who I am." I says, "Of course I don't." He says, "I'm Mark." I says, "All right, pleased to meet you, Mark." He says, "I'm Mark's bin man."
Right. He was a bin man.
He's a bin man lorry driver, right? He's slaughtered.
he's been looking through your bin.
So I've turned around and I says, "Mark, you'll need to do me the biggest favour in the world. Next time you're empty, get it in. Couple of E40s, get them in." So
this guy's been raking through your bin.
Oh, he's raking back to you, better know.
He was telling Gordon all about it.
He says, I didn't think he was a size 8 in underwear department.
with a
big winner down the back.
That's amazing. My bin man. Seriously.
Well, he's stunned there like that with a pair. I'm going,
is he with a high-vis jacket on?
They certainly weren't in Dubai.
That's unreal. Mark the bin man.
Mark the bin man, look out for him, he's the driver.
Oh, I hope he's listening. Any chance you're putting the bin back where I left it then instead of halfway down the street?
Oh, and he's a dangerous fan.
He does it on purpose, so you're chasing after Leanne, the bin.
By the way, I don't know this guy, but I said to Leanne, I bet you that bin man's a Rangers fan because he always leaves the bin halfway down the street in somebody else's garden.
Oh, because he loves your blue bin but not your green one.
Oh, he does it with all bins.
He said he does that.
He's big into cardboard.
Tells the boys, put that down the hill.
His blue cardboard for just double checking.
I can't believe you met the bin man.
Well, I met the bin man because he even told me everything about your
address your postcode.
Because I went, that's not North Lancashire. He went, yes, it is. And described your house and everything.
God, that's great.
So your bin, when did your bin?
Monday morning.
They'll be in Cumbernauld.
Mark the bin man.
Get out and give him a... Yeah, he's been raking through the bins.
He's not getting a tip at Christmas now.
He said they never got a tip last year.
Do you tip your bin man?
Oh, of course. Of course. My dad used to be a bin man.
Oh, so you got like loyalty to the bin man industry.
Do you tip the bin man?
I mean, I don't know if we do, then it's certainly my wife's department. Unaware. That's news to me. I mean, I don't mind a tipping
culture.
You must
tip the bin man.
As if he tips anybody.
I don't even know my bin man. That could be Mark.
That's the thing, I wouldn't even know if it was the same guy every week. I mean, I assume it is, doing the same sort of run.
Yeah.
But there's loads of them. No,
I was only joking. I don't tip my bin man just in case.
What a lie,
just
that
in
was.
Case Mark phones up, says I've not seen any cash or biscuits. What an odd thing to say.
Yeah, right over to me. Slaughtered.
I tell you what, as far as bad claims to fame go, I'm Mark Wilson's bin man. That's one of the worst I've ever heard.
Do you know something? I got a pint in it. He's so proud.
Did you?
He says, "I'll get this one.
He's loving off me, this guy.
He says, "I'll get it. You're working."